Yeah, Bill, I wanted to mention the new severe thunderstorm warning that popped up just a couple of minutes ago.
You bet, Luke.
Harrison, Pottawatomie, and Shelby County, Iowa. And it still has the destructive tag, of course. 90-mile-per-hour winds is what they have on it now. All the previous destructive severe thunderstorm warnings had the 80-mile-per-hour wind tag on it. And just to briefly talk about the different severe thunderstorm warnings, there's a regular severe thunderstorm warning that you'll see quite often with a thunderstorm that meets that criteria. But then the levels up from that are a severe thunderstorm warning with a considerable tag. And then if they see the National Weather Service sees 75-mile-per-hour winds, 80-mile-per-hour winds, they'll throw a destructive tag on it. This has 90-mile-per-hour winds, getting close to Category 2 hurricane force. So that kind of puts it into perspective of how strong a straight-line wind event this is. It's almost exceeding what a destructive severe thunderstorm warning criteria is.
You bet. And Luke, what was the reading you got out of Epley Airfield a little bit ago? Was that 92?
That was 90 exactly, I believe.
90 miles an hour. So, you know, that was just one spot that measured those winds. Who's to say that that was the strongest wind that was observed through the whole line? Probably not. I mean, I imagine something was stronger than that. Just happened to be Epley Airfield was in a spot to at least achieve 90 miles an hour. So you have to, if you're the Weather Service putting out additional warnings, extend with that criteria of 90. But I imagine we had a lot of spots, southern Washington, across Douglas County, across Sarpy County, that winds probably to 90 miles an hour or better. This is going to be a historic thunderstorm.